that was made by Ms. Milagros Mensa with the hospital to discuss the possibility of the facility hosting an equipment for the diagnosis of breast diseases. This topic is seldom raised in our part of the world. However, its relevance is quickly gaining grounds as several women have suffered and in most instances lost their lives to breast cancer. St. Martin de Porres Hospital, Ekwe, has a long history of caring for women. And in this wise, we have been a center offering obstetric and gynecological services over the last four decades. The other aspect of caring for women, that is providing for screening of examination of breast conditions, was wholly conceivable and therefore very appropriate. I would like to talk about the word screening. Screening for diseases is the purpose, is the process of searching for disease in a person even before the person reports to a health facility with the first symptoms, which means prevention is better than cure. You want to find out the disease before the person comes. As we are all sitting here, we might have conditions which we are not aware of. But if we go in purposefully to look for those conditions, we will find them. And this is a great opportunity.